Larry's River Jake.
One, two, one. In one of those books. So, do you remember what year Ed Whitcomb came down to the fiddle contest?
I don't know. It must 80s. Have been probably the 80s. Must have been.
Late 80s, maybe.
Okay, that's good to know.